Right now, though, an amazing story of a man convicted of murder and then set free.
His sister, who dropped out of high school, a high school dropout, proved he didn't commit the crime. And what she did is what got him out of prison. New tonight, Eyewitness News 5's Naveen Dhaliwal has this remarkable story.
I absolutely knew that Kenny was innocent from day one.
It was this conviction that led Betty Ann Waters to the fight of her life. Today, she spoke to a crowd at Oklahoma City University explaining how she became an attorney just to free her brother.
I know my brother. I know, especially if you see the movie, there are many sides to Kenny, but Kenny is not the aggressor. He has a problem diffusing situations. Trouble seems to follow him. But he's not going to break into a woman's home and brutally murder her.
Kenneth Waters was convicted for a murder in 1983. He vehemently denied being involved. As his appeals were exhausted, he became suicidal until he finally asked his sister Betty for a big favor.
Kenny said to me that he's not going to make it in prison as an innocent man. And he said, but unless you, Betty Ann, go back to school, go to law school, you become my lawyer, I know you'll prove I'm innocent.
That promise is what led Betty to law school. She then studied her brother's case, finding several mishaps in evidence. Eventually, Kenneth was exonerated after spending 20 years in prison. Today, she travels the country telling her courageous story and the importance of innocence clinics to help people who have been wrongly convicted.
I, like most people, just thought only guilty people went to prison. So I fully understand when I used to tell people my brother's in prison but he's innocent, and I would get that pity look.